Here's Grandpa Zykich building a manhole. In those days, manholes were built with bricks. And sometimes they were as deep as 20, 30 feet. And now they use only precast. But Grandpa was considered one of the best manhole builders in his day. All the contractors wanted him to do the job, so he was kept pretty busy, and he was pretty fast at building these manholes. He would build sometimes two a day, which was considered pretty fast.